Let's head over to the auto show in Atlanta, where automotive expert Nik Miles is standing by.
It's auto show season again, and Atlanta's experienced shiny new cars on the floor, so that's where I'm at.
You are deeply entrenched in the automotive industry. How is tech upping the game?
Car technology is incredible. We know the self-driving cars are just around the corner, and all that latest stuff. I've been driving some cars recently that do some amazing things on their own, like back out of parking spaces. But the technology of buying as well is absolutely outstanding. In fact, Capital One are piloting a system right now where you could walk down the street, you see a car that you have just been dreaming about, you don't know what it is, how much it costs, or what make or model it is, hold your phone or tablet up to that car, it'll scan that car, it'll tell you the make, the model, the year, and the price of that vehicle, and where it's available locally. Then you can use the Auto Navigator system to go find that car, get pre-approved for financing, just from walking by it on a street and deciding that's the car you've been waiting for.
How is technology changing the way people buy cars?
I've actually partnered with Capital One at this auto show to really show people that there are better ways to buy cars. Interestingly enough, one of the first reasons I partnered with them is they did a survey which showed that only 20% of people thought that they were satisfied with the car buying process, and only 6% of people thought it was a transparent car buying process. And so that's a great room for improvement. A lot of people list buying a car as one of the most stressful things that they ever had to do sitting in a dealership. And so one of the things that Capital One have done is they've got together with around 13,000 different dealers that have around 4 million cars in inventory, and they've put those all online. So not only can you go online now and find the car that you're looking for, but at the same time, you can also get pre-approved for financing online without dinging your credit. And a lot of people don't know that when you apply for car financing, sometimes you can ding your credit. Not with this Capital One system and Auto Navigator. Once you've manipulated the terms of your loan to fit your lifestyle and you found the car, it's as simple as going into a dealership now, putting down the piece of paper with the terms, putting down the piece of paper with the car that you want, having the dealer fill out the paperwork. And I did this myself. I am an actual customer, and I got in and out of the dealership in 30 minutes.
What would you say is most important when buying a car?
Matching the car to your lifestyle. Where are you going to be driving? What are you going to be doing? Are you taking it to the beach? Are you going to be driving on sand? Are you going to be driving on in bad weather? Do you need all-wheel drive? Do you need extra room for all the kids' sports stuff? Think about how you use your car. All right, you got five kids, maybe a two-seater red sports car is out of the question, but you can find some great cars that fit your lifestyle. Also, make sure you have all your paperwork ready to go. There's nothing more embarrassing than rummaging through your glove box at the dealership to try and find the title for your current car, your insurance paperwork. Make sure you have all that ready to go before you show up at the dealership. And then it's as simple as basically finding the car that fits your family's lifestyle online, getting pre-approved for financing with Auto Navigator, and then heading to the dealership. One of the reasons I partnered with them is because it's so much easier to buy a car, and the digital landscape is changing constantly. It's getting easier and easier to buy a car. Just go to Auto Navigator in your search bar. You can type it in, Auto Navigator, or you can go to CapitalOne.com/AutoNavigator, and there you can find the system to find your new car and also to get pre-approved for financing. And less time at the dealership means more time for you and I out on the street driving.
Thank you, Nik. We hope to have you back.
No problem. Have a great day.
Check out businessfirstam.com to find out where to see our entire show. And don't forget to like, follow, and share Business First AM.